Στον πίτι.
20 times στην Ελλάδα. Τι κάνετε, παιδιά? Είμαι πάρα πολύ χαρούμενη που βρίσκω τον χρόνο να μιλήσω μαζί σας. Ευχαριστώ πάρα πολύ για τη στήριξή σας και για την αγάπη σας. Εγώ σας σκέφτομαι συνεχώς, είστε πάντα μέσα στο μυαλό μου. Σας λατρεύω πολύ. Φιλάκια.
And can we have it in English, please?
Hi everybody on Eco Times. I hope you're well and you're enjoying Melodifestivalen Festival here in Sweden. So tomorrow is the finals. So I hope you're gonna like the song that will win. So good luck to all of us, and I hope to see you in Copenhagen.
So you had your first grand rehearsal today, and how did it go yourself?
I felt really good. I was really comfortable. I finally decided what clothes I wanted, and I felt very comfortable.
Yeah. And how come you decided to participate in Melodifestivalen?
Well, it was a song that convinced me. I was walking at Lionheart's offices where the studios are, and I heard the song, and I was feeling that there's a song that is singing about me. And so I stepped into the studio, and the guys were sitting there, and asked them, guys, this is an amazing song. Can I have this on my album? And they were like, no, Elena, this is something we have decided to send to Melodifestivalen. Well, I want it on my album. No one, I'm gonna send it to Melodifestivalen. So I got along with the song and I came to Melodifestivalen. And I was at the first tabling competition in Malmö. And I got to the second chance in Linköping. And now I am at the finals.
And yes, and you said also that you would like to really represent Sweden also.
Yes, I would be very happy to represent Sweden. Sweden is the country that I'm born and I'm raised up. It's thanks to, actually, a Swedish guy that I am a singer today, and I'm sitting here where I am today, because if it wasn't for Jonas, I wouldn't be known as a singer. I did it very proudly for Greece, and I would be more than happy to do it for Sweden too.
And have you heard the songs in the Greek national selection?
No, I haven't heard the Greek songs yet. I know it's Martakis, it's Josefina, I think it was Josefina. Now I forgot because I'm very stressed. Kristalia, and it's a group. I wish them all good luck because it's going to be on the 11th. I wish them all my love, and I love them very much.
And also you have a very nice dress. Who had designed that? Is it a Greek designer?
Which dress?
For you're wearing now.
What I'm wearing right now?
Yeah.
Well, right now I have my leather pants is made of a Greek designer.
Yeah.
The shirt is a Balmain, and the belt is a Roberto Cavalli, and the shoes is Lesilla.
Okay.
Yes.
So we wish you good luck, and thank you very much.
Thank you.